Hello guys, welcome to Dog Nation. Today I will tell you a very emotional story of a very loyal dog named Hachiko. There was a man in Japan named Hidesaburo Unio. He worked at a university as a professor. He bought home an Akita puppy. The dog and the man bonded really well. Hachiko would follow Hidesaburo everywhere he went. He also waited for him at the railway station when he came back from work. But sadly, on May 1925, Hidesaburo died in his university while giving lecture due to brain hemorrhage. Hachiko went every day to the Shibuya railway station in the hope that someday Hidesaburo will return home. Hachiko waited for his master for about 9 years, 9 months and 15 days at the Shibuya railway station. A student of Hidesaburo named Hirokichi saw Hachiko waiting for Hidesaburo every day at the Shibuya railway station. He then took care of Hachiko, fed him every day at the railway station. He was a writer, so he published articles about Hachiko and his loyalty. Hachiko came into national spotlight when his article was published into the famous Japanese news channel Asahi Shimbun. But then sadly at 18 March 1935, when Hachiko was about 11 years old, he passed away due to cancer and intestinal infection. After his death, his fur was preserved and his stuffed model was made and kept at the museum in Japan. Hachiko was buried next to his master. In the loving memory of Hachiko, his statue was made at Shibuya railway station. In the end, a dog showed us the true meaning of love, loyalty, and compassion. That's why dog is referred to as man's best friend. If you like this video, stay tuned. I will be uploading more dog stories.